of artists in our city are adding owning businesses to their music portfolio.
Yep, the latest is the rapper Currency, and he has big plans for an iconic location. From New Orleans, I was born to maneuver them coops. He's proven to be one of the most consistent artists in the game, but New Orleans-born rapper Currency made news this week because of his interest in an iconic burger shop.
I'm from New Orleans, so Buzz Rawler pretty much raised us, you know what I'm saying?
This location has always had a special meaning for Currency.
I know what it means to friends. Me and my friends hang out, we would always pull up here. This place was 24 hours at one point, picking up number fours with sauce. That's where I get the number four sauce. Onions, I didn't mind the onions.
In an age when many young artists aspire to have the trappings of stardom, Currency's taken a tip from other hip-hop stars that have started their own businesses.
I've seen a few of my friends do it. 2 Chainz has multiple businesses in Atlanta. My friend Nipsey Hussle has a lot of spots in Los Angeles. It's my turn, you know? And music is a fickle business. I can always make burgers.
Currency has set an opening date for Saturday, April 27th, the same day he performs at Jazz Fest. But he's got big plans for Life Burger on City Park Avenue.
I got a lot of talented visual artists, photographers, as well as painters. This place is gonna serve as a gallery as well because I can put up all of their artwork. This is gonna be a way for me to really give my friends, a lot of my talented buddies, an avenue, you know, to show who they are.
I love that.
I love that. I do like that.
Once again, Life Burger opens Saturday, April 27th, the same day he performs at Jazz Fest.
It's close. It would be good.
Yeah. I'm just happy that, you know, it's just as he said, the music business is a fickle business. Mm-hmm. I could always make burgers. Mm-hmm. And, in the piece, he talked about having a new son. He says, I could always make burgers to take care of my family.
Bringing life to that spot because it's such an iconic spot. I do like that.
Exactly.